back at his desk in the Gator's man cave. Sports with Blake.
So I want to talk about early National Signing Day and how the Florida Gators did. So the Florida Gators early in the morning flipped a recruit, and his name is Devin Moore, a four-star defensive back out of Naples, Florida, 6'2", 180 pounds. He signed his letter of intent today. That was the first big recruit for Billy Napier, but not his biggest of the day. I'll get into that in just a minute. Now, Billy Napier did bring over one of his offensive linemen that he was recruiting at Louisiana. His name is Christian Williams. He's a three-star recruit, 6'5", 320 pounds. He signed his letter of intent today. Now, the Gators did sign Chris McClellan, big defensive tackle, 6'4", 299, a four-star recruit. There was talk that he was talking about, you know, maybe going to different colleges and venturing out, but ultimately Billy Napier was able to get him to sign today. Now, a couple of recruits that did stay with the Gators, even though Dan Mullen recruited them, you had Jamari Lyons, the big defensive tackle as well, 6'4", 295. He's a three-star recruit. You also had David Connor, a big offensive lineman, 6'6", 285. He signed today as well. And also Tony Livingston, 6'6", 265, four-star recruit. He was committed back in March, ultimately signed with Billy Napier today. So also, the Florida Gators did sign a kicker, Trey Smack. He's got one of the coolest names that you'll hear from. And hopefully he can smack the football, because kickers was not our strong suit last year, if you remember. So, you know, he's actually a big guy, 6'3", 210. So, hey, listen, maybe Florida Gators have their kicker now. So, Kamari Wilson was the biggest sign for the Florida Gators today. 6'1", 188 pounds, five-star recruit. Said that he is the 13th ranked player in the country. Signed his letter of intent today. Now, he's a defensive back. They list him as a safety. I believe, if it wasn't for Corey Raymond being on the staff for the Florida Gators, I don't know if Florida would be in the running for Devin Moore or Kamari Wilson. Now, the reason why I say that is because Florida was on the recruiting trail only for a couple weeks, or especially Billy Napier, you know, Corey Raymond. You know, they are still new with Florida, so they had to work quick with these guys and to really sell them on the University of Florida. So how do you sell them? Well, you get one, if not the best, defensive back coach in the country. And I believe this is the Corey Raymond effect. So two stud defensive backs for the Gators they were able to sign today. Now I talked about Kamari Wilson. That's the one I was waiting on. It was a long day. It felt like it drug on, so I kept waiting. It was 3 p.m. he was going to announce, and it got to it, and he finally did it. Some signs were leaning to him signing with the Gators, but there was ultimately a couple of times where he was putting stuff out there like it was going to be, you know, the Tigers, and I didn't know if it was going to be the LSU Tigers or Jackson State Tigers. We all know about what Jackson State pulled off today, so hey, you never know with these guys now. So but it was a big day for the Gators. 9 total commitments, 8 signed, 1 waiting to sign his national letter of intent. You have to admire the job Billy Napier is doing. He's barely been there 2 weeks, and he's already flipping recruits, high-profile recruits, to the University of Florida. So just imagine if he actually has time, a full season, what he can do. So I'm, you know what? This really gets me excited. A big signing like this, like Kamari Wilson, maybe can get the ball rolling, because there's still plenty of recruits out there. Not everybody signed today. Only a select few did. So there's still plenty of recruits out there that Billy Napier can maybe go after. So this is only the beginning, and it's a great beginning, a great start for the Florida Gators. And if you're a Florida Gator fan, you should be excited, and hopefully there's more to come. But I appreciate y'all watching my channel. Don't forget to hit that like button. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button as well. I appreciate it. Y'all have a great day.